What happens is that these people in these communities are more afraid of the law breaking up their families than they are of the perpetrator actually abusing them. So this is why it creates a petri dish of abuse.